We live in an interesting time, and I'm not talking about like the pandemic and whatnot. I'm talking about this era that we've been in for a while, and that really I really feel that we're getting out of this era of hustling, where it's all about the hustle, and where it's actually glorified to be busy. And I'm really at the opposite of that. Now, if you know me, you know that I work hard. I do. And it's not about not working hard. It's about working on really what makes a difference. So I really follow my philosophy of the anti-hustle. So in this era where, you know, it's really glorified being busy, the anti-hustle philosophy is about being busy doing the right thing at the right time. So with my clients in the coaching, I often say, like, I'm the most party pooper you can find. Like, I'm fun. We have a lot of fun working together. But I'm often the one who will say, no, we won't do that new bright shiny object. You know, like there's like the squirrel, there's a shiny new object, we go with it, you know? I'm at the opposite of that. And I'm like, no, that's not what we're gonna do. That's because that is not the biggest leverage for what we want to go, for where you want to go. So the anti-hustle is really to be aligned with what is your intrinsic mission. What is the message that you have to the world? What is the difference you want to make? Who you are, what is aligned with you, and the ideal client and the client you actually want to transform their lives. And we see that when we are really aligned with those pillars, and I call it like the strategic framework, when we are really aligned with this, all this noise about you should do this and you should do videos and you should be on social media and you should, and we keep on shooting all over ourselves, right? That just disappears. Because there's an alignment. So the anti-hustle is not about not working hard. It's about working on the right thing at the right time that is the best leverage for you. Now, here's your mission this week. And it's simple. I didn't say it was gonna be easy. I said it's simple. Look at your to-do list. What in there that if you actually cross it off, wouldn't make such a difference? Because it doesn't bring that much value. And you'll see just by giving yourself the head space, the mental space to ask yourself those excellent questions, that is where actually everything changes. Because we can always be busy being busy. That's an easy one. And it's a glorified one. It's a huge social limiting belief that, you know, you have to be busy. In the anti-hustle world, we really work on fundamentals. We work on really what makes a difference. We work on what your zone of genius is. We work on the root cause of things. So instead of actually just moving into action, asking yourself, what's the real issue here? What's the real situation here? What do I really want to accomplish here? What am I really seeking here? And we work on that. So it's like Warren Buffett. He spends 80% of his days reading. That is anti-hustle. That is actually what really makes a difference. The world needs him to be read so he can simplify, synthesize, and then share his knowledge. And when we are in advisory role, when we are on a service base, that is really what people are asking for us, are seeking from us. So let me go back. Your mission this week, look at your to-do list. What in there could you take off? And it actually wouldn't make that much of a difference. And you'll see when you actually look at it that way, you're really gonna focus on 1, 2, 3 things. But you know that these tasks, these actions are aligned with where you want to go, the message you want to share, the difference you want to make. And the rest, it's just noise. It's just distraction. So once we get into an anti-hustle philosophy, that's really where we can make a difference. And from there, we really know that so much more is possible. So thank you for being here week after week, and I will see you next Tuesday. Thank you.